क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 डिराइव क्लॉसियस-मासोटी इक्वेशन आंसर लेट इंटरनल फील्ड बी ई आई पोलराइजेबिलिटी बी अल्फा एंड द डाइपोल डेंसिटी बी एम फॉर ए डाइइलेक्ट्रिक मटेरियल देन पोलराइजेशन पी इज इक्वल टू एन अल्फा ई आई इक्वेशन नंबर 1 बट ई आई इज इक्वल टू ई प्लस पी बाई 3 एप्सिलॉन नॉट इक्वेशन नंबर 2 वेयर ई इज अप्लाइड इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड Substituting equation 2 in equation 1, P is equal to N alpha E plus N alpha by 3 epsilon naught P implies P is equal to N alpha E divided by 1 minus N alpha by 3 epsilon naught implies P is equal to 3 epsilon naught N alpha E divided by 3 epsilon naught minus N alpha. Equation number 3. Further, D is equal to epsilon naught E plus P. Equation number 4. Implies P is equal to D minus epsilon naught E that is equal to epsilon E minus epsilon naught E since D is equal to epsilon E that is equal to epsilon naught epsilon R E minus epsilon naught E since epsilon is equal to epsilon naught epsilon R implies P is equal to epsilon naught into epsilon R minus 1 into E equation number 5 comparing equations 3 and 5 3 n alpha by 3 epsilon naught minus n alpha is equal to epsilon r minus 1 implies n alpha by 3 epsilon naught minus n alpha is equal to epsilon r minus 1 divided by 3 adding numerator to denominator on both sides n alpha by 3 epsilon naught minus n alpha plus n alpha is equal to epsilon r minus 1 divided by 3 plus epsilon r minus 1 implies n alpha by 3 epsilon naught is equal to epsilon r minus 1 divided by epsilon r plus 2. Equation number 6. This is Clausius-Masotti equation.